to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. The Giuseppe Meazza, this distinctive landmark of Milan, such a vast amphitheatre, it knows no rival here. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
We have already started here. Jukic plays it out to the flank. He's got away. Dybala. Hits one! Goes for goal! Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Cristiano Ronaldo
simply had to find something instinctive because of the unexpected way the ball came loose.
He's left his man. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Now it's Mandzukic. Big chance! He's delivered all right! The breakthrough strike!
Well, that was such a smart exchange of passes and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
João Cancelo. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Now it's Mandzukic. Mandzukic. And the shot! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Towering header! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in. And he's onside. Real looking to shoot. Bruno Alves goes upfield. João Cancelo gets into the right position to intercept. Pinucci. He's gone for it. That is wayward.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Pinucci. João Cancelo, Dybala, Cristiano Ronaldo, tries to stroke it through, a Chan. And it's Mandzukic. Over to the left. Ronaldo
to get on the end of this. Defending was strong and firm.
Pjanic. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just doesn't give up. You just know he'll be in there again before long.
It's admirable, but ultimately he didn't know when to look for support.
Crosses it in low. Kadira tries to get it forward quickly. Mandzukic has made his mark on this game. Hoists it high. Reached half time. And we're off again.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
He's got good distance on that.
Aimed long and direct.
As Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A plus grade.
Hit long and direct, and he's made sure that that won't get through.
And it's Chan. Ronaldo spreads it towards the left,
and Mandzukic. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Well waited. Hits one! And he's there to make a great save.
Mandzukic really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Pjanic. João Cancelo.
Shoots! Done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping. That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Well, hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
It just has to be done.
Dinks one in. That's a pop! Keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Up to meet it! He will be livid with himself.
Ronaldo
is effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, they're going to really test the referee's patience from here.
Keeper goes long. Chan.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Cancelo. João Cancelo
is on an adventurous run. Big chance here! He'll have a dip! Really well taken goal. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
So that's two now without reply.
that second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure.
Out to the left it goes.
That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Floats one over. And the finish!
That is wayward.
Pjanic goes looking.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Pushes it out wide.
Fabinho is desperately calling for it out wide.
And the shot! Sticks it away! Deep, deep into injury time!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
There goes the final whistle.
Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on that?